crouching, stop crouching.
And I'm gonna wait for you to tell me to get in the car this time.
Yeah, just don't even. Hey, Tex, I'm over here, by
the way. Already?
Oh, shit.
Wait, let me see where Bill Bob's at.
Yeah, you got the tube.
The building? He's back, yeah, pushing it towards the left.
Oh, I see you. Okay. I just didn't want to shoot him.
And I'm getting the two in the front of me. You guys are getting the two in the back.
Are really easy. You guys go for the back ones. The two in the front are lined up. Okay. Ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1.
All down.
All down.
You can get in.
Alrighty, once he's done, we will be hacking the door. Belt.
In the wrong one.
Bag, you have it.
Still clear.
Okay, FM.
You're on the move.
Give me the FM.
Alright.
FM. FM.
I am heading to find some kind of locked vehicle.
FM, is that it?
Okay.
Is that it? No, that's not it. FM, FM, FM.
I think there's another A going on at the same time. A couple of these things are get really, really like one after the other.
That one.
Might be a second A.
I could be.
I think for some reason you can hear other people's A's if they're going on at the same time.
I got 11 seconds. I blew the first one. Have to give me hieroglyphics to start. Which should give me like one, get me in a swing thing, right?
We're gonna try to find a dump truck.
Alright, there we go. Oh,
got the comet. Terrible. Speed, but man, does it slide.
Alright, there's one. Look at that. Upside down.
See, lots of recycle trips up on Eclipse Boulevard right now. Might not be the same when you get here, though.
Got a tow truck. I'm gonna look for a recycle truck.
Thank you. What kind of trucks we got on? One. Oops, 1 second. There we go. Alright, give me a KJ3L. Look, you finally get nice. That's the one I need at the start area right here. Alright, so every time I hack it, I get a little less ping. So that it makes it a little bit harder for the police to catch us. Right? A little gap in between pings.
Where are you at, Tech?
We
got a recycle truck. Heading to a white garage. Where's the where's that at?
Like a mofo.
Do you know where the red garage is at? Just marked it for you. Go right past Legion parking. Heading just go straight down that street. And once you get to the overpasses, it's like the first building on the left.
Oh, yeah. I know which one now. I remember.
You should see a BF Weevil parked in the alley next to it.
Almost didn't get that one.
I did.
That was a tough one. All right, we got three. A little A class here, though. Fister Comet. I think it's an A plus, so it's got some good speed. All right, this is the.
I see.
Oh, my weevil, she disappeared.
All right, we got four hacks.
Okay. I'm going to get risky here, just in case we get into a long chase.
I'll go in the front.
There's nothing here. I'm going to see if fuel wallet's fast.
That is risky. I would have
gone
into
fast
a,
now.
Would have gone into a ton. That's true.
Alright, I am in position at the white garage.
Sounds good. So far no heat on us. I just gave her, topped off the fuel a little bit.
Yeah, they just weren't moving for
back
a second.
Back up on top. Heading west on Vespa Boulevard.
They're not.
Okay. I'm in front of the white garage.
Two, it only dropped down to one cop, so...
Bit up in a tow truck.
But, lame.
There it is.
Was three.
We got five. Yeah, we're down to one. Alright, five hacks are done. Halfway through, boys.
You the man.
Go to the drop. No, it's not done yet. But
it's only halfway.
Oh shit, how many is there?
That is a tough one.
Holy shit.
Ah, I went for the funky keg. For those Braille ones, I tried to pick like one character and key in on that one.
I almost pulled a jack over here and couldn't get in the truck. Didn't understand why.
That wouldn't be good.
Yep, the doors were locked.
This,
quite the brain fart.
Yeah.
Alright, there's six. Yeah, now once you get to seven, I think it's pretty
cop
good.
Cop coming back. The cop came back. Thought he was gone, but the cop came back.
Did you just run over that fine pedestrian?
I didn't see a pedestrian that I would have run over.
Dude. I did see a guy go down, yes. Just out for a leisurely walk, you ran him over.
No, I didn't see that.
Yeah,
he had it towards
the Jay. He ain't coming. Alright, well, I might... Ooh, crash the car. I guess the drop-off's at buses, so I guess I won't go to the drop-off yet.
Oh, that's a little close to him.
Yeah, I think I'll continue driving around.
Okay, we got seven. Three more to go.
Nice job, Bikini.
I don't know, I think I missed like two or three this time. A little rusty.
Your fingers a little cold and slow.
So true, Jebediah.
And the brain, too.
These are tough ones, the brown ones. Okay, that's eight. Two more to go. Two more to go.
Drive through here once, I feel like I've done something.
Oh, I was about to just drive through it.
I see them.
Heading towards you. Yeah, baby. Ooh.
Thank you. That's a tough one. Upside down hieroglyphics. One more to go. Don't eject me.
So that one's a little bit better if you have the vehicle on the road instead of sidewalk, just so that your story is like you're just driving on the street and accidentally got in the way in case they try and stop you.
Yeah, I was gonna have Bill Bob as well say he was coming to pick me up. I run out of.
Another hieroglyphics, right?
It'd be cool if you could pop the tire with the knife.
There he is.
I mean, I could pop them with my foot deep sometimes.
Alright, it's hacked.
You still punch them all.
Alright, I'm gonna go drop it off.
Well, good job.
I pick up tech. Or are you gonna drive that over there?
If you've we got a better vehicle.
We ended up having one of the cops drop. So it was just the one cop.
Okay. There was another one going on. That
yeah,
would
there was
it.
Another one too.
There you go.
There was a second one going.
31 coins, 56k.
It was like ping ping a couple of times. Like.
Alrighty, whoa.
There
we go,
boys. There she is.
More money.
Good job, boys.
More money. Money.
Well, hop in.
He'll get in the back. If he can get up there, I don't know if he can get up. He's gonna have to climb up through the front and jump into the back.
That's a pretty good spot.
That is a good spot.